Viewer discretion advised. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Find the best iPad dash kits at soundmanca.com, car audio tools and training at mobilesolutions-usa.com, and innovative car audio gear at ct-sounds.com. I started assembling the box for Rafa's Mustang. Today I'm going to cut the woofer holes and glue another board on. 5 days a week, bitch. Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. In this situation, I decided to cut the woofer holes after I put the box together because that way, if I cut the hole and the woofer doesn't fit in the whole box will be ruined and it'll be fucked up and I could edit in a nuclear explosion just for a cheap laugh. But of course the shit fits right on the money. Come on, who are we talking about? To make this hole that looks like it was laser cut to perfection by a goddamn robot, I used my mini circle cutter to make a template. This mini pocket-sized circle cutter is comprised of a Jasper circle jig and a mini Bosch router. I had to drill some customly placed holes onto my Jasper circle jig so it lines up to this Bosch mini router. I wanted to use the mini router on this jig so that I could fit this into my pocket. Sometimes Rafa's mom locks me out, I gotta cut a hole in the door to reach through, unlock that shit. Son of a fat bitch! I fucked up twice. I'm about to router a hole in my fucking head and splat my brain on the floor. Give me, and I need to put a board under the piece that I'm cutting because there's a pin that goes in and you rotate the router around the pin. But the pin goes into the piece, into the middle. You're cutting the middle out. So when you're almost done with the cut, it starts flip-flopping and jig-jagging all over, looking like it's gonna grab a damn thing and launch out your hands, the router's gonna fall into my lap and wind my dick up in the damn thing. Jig-jagging? I'm gonna put a piece of wood under this one and drill the pin hole deeper so the pin sits into the piece of wood under it. The blade is going to be adjusted to perfection so it's only cutting 3/4 of an inch deep. So deep, it put Rafa's mom's ass to sleep.
Fuck's sake, man, you're amateur.
Good thing I did this on the template instead of cutting the hole on the box, or I would have really ass-gapped myself with a pocket router. Ever gapped your ass with a pocket router? But this template's perfect. It drops right inside the box. Now I can cut two symmetrical holes on the table router. Later on, I could add the port hole to my template, drop it back in the box, and cut symmetrically perfect port openings.
Fuck 'em all. I'm just getting high to stay abroad.
This is looking good. We're one step closer. I'll see you guys tomorrow, 8 a.m. Go over to my website at soundmanca.com to check out my iPad kits. And I just got new smaller sizes of hats because I got these big ass full sizers. Look at that, baby. 5 gallons, bitch. These also now come in 2.5 gallons. Go over to soundmanca.com and make sure you check out the best car audio tools and training in the business at mobilesolutions-usa.com. And check out these woofers we're working with at ct-sounds.com. We also have 9-gallon hats available. Check it out. We'll see you guys tomorrow at 8 a.m. and every Monday through Friday at 8 a.m. for new episodes of Amplified Hot Damn!